6. And they're being locked away well. In fact, the light activated. We're ready to race the second here at Gawler. Away. Missing the start, Monacious. There's good speed out wide. Mr. OK zips over to lead. Phoebe McBain three lengths away. Three away, Hayride Rampy. They were followed railing up. Monacious, who's made some ground after a sluggish getaway. Then you're kidding me. Smoking Gem, Emily Giggler and Maximum Pip up to the turn. And it's all Mr. OK. The late male straight and well clear of Phoebe McBain. He's got a bolt in, Mr. OK. Won it by nearly 10. Second, Phoebe McBain. Third is you're kidding me. And behind those next is Monacious. Then Hayride Rampy from Emily Giggler. Smoking Gem and Maximum Pip back at the tail end. The time here is 22:68 after the running of race number one, and numbers are 6, 2, 7 and 4. 6, 2, 7 and 4. Number 6 the winner, and has been too good here. 10 3/4 the margin. Mr. OK, Don Turner, Cape Fear Syndicate, managed by S. Nelson. A Black Dog, August 2015. Pass Your Bail, Mega Rumble. Number 6, 2 second. Phoebe McBain, Ross Panaggio 2. A Black Bitch, made 2015. Spud Regis, Flame McBain. And 7, You're Kidding Me, Paul Fagan. A Brindle Dog, June 2015. Glenn Gallon, Alinga AJ. It's 6, 2, 7 and 4, 4th after race 2 here at Gawler.